almost done. I've checked my save. I'm at 88% completion. So, yes, we continue on with more of Metroid Prime. This is part 17, and last time we're in the Phazon Mines. And believe it or not, it's going to be a bit of a tough ride. Why do I say this? Because, oh boy, we're in for the long haul. I only say it like it is, because let's be frank, it's only going to get tougher from here. We're right now in the Phazon Mines, and I'm in Save Station Type B. Oh, man. What more can I say? Hold on, where's the one where it says with the power bomb? Give me a second. Yeah, we're still going through this whole cleanup thing, but if things continue as they are, I should be able to finish it. There. All right. Time to continue. To my surprise, eat spread! Wow, I didn't think you'd be getting hit by that. Bye-bye. Very nice. I ain't dealing with that garbage. Good. At least with that offline, I can be able to continue. Right way, fam. Leads to the quarantine axis. I'm gonna have to need that ice beam for this. Wait, does it mean I gotta go back? Wait, I already got that. Yeah, figures. That means I may have to return back here much later. But for now, we need to get moving. Alright, eat this! I ain't having to use the shotgun, the spreader, the ice spreader. Should've went straight up. Like I said, I want to make sure I get all this done because this whole cleanup thing is ridiculous. I got 14 energy tanks. I've got worse. Thank you. Really? Again? We already got the map station for the mines. And this is where we got the energy tank. Wait, where was I? Oh yeah, second floor. No, we need to, no, not the maintenance tunnel, the elite access. That's dreadful. Security access A. Yeah, this map is crazy. Yep, gotta reach the research access. Oh, wait. Alright, so we're at ore processing. You gotta keep on heading above. What, Metroids? That's a laugh. That is a laugh. Thank you. This is mostly unexpected. Yeah, hold on a second, guys. Okay. Make sure I set it up for the yellow path. Let's hope it works. I think. That's how we got the grapple beam. All right, good. This leads us to the waste disposal. That's not it. No, I know something's off. Wait, did I get the missile upgrade? Where is the security access A? I'm at the highest point on the map. Oh, this one. Well, let's head to there and find out. Out of my way. this one? Huh? I knew it. Another missile expansion. All right, now that we got that, we can get out of here. Made it through. I guess our missile count is now at 210. Nice. Keep moving up. Come on. Yep, this is where I also got a missile upgrade. That's where I got it. Okay. This is the life grove, I believe. That's where we got the X-ray visor and the artifact. Come on! I'm trying to go through the entirety of this level to find what I missed. Gotta hurry. Not again. That's two spirits down, only one left. Good. That'll let me pass. Missing two more power bombs and I believe 40 missiles. I'm at 89%. I'm at 88% completion. Yep, the Great Tree Chamber. That's where we got another missile expansion. Now we gotta head to Chozo Ruins South. We gotta reach through all this. Reflecting pool access. We already got the one in the furnace. Yeah. Sorry, boys, but I'm not playing. Now we gotta reach the energy core. Energy core through the east atrium. Now that's the burn dome. Now we can skip that. We gotta head to the arboretum access into the ruined fountain. Take the remaining door. Yep, we need to head to the magma pool. They're following me here? This is getting ridiculous. Punch it! Good. Far away from that. Come on. Let me pass. You just gotta keep heading straight. Gotta move quickly. Chozo are never gonna find peace at this rate. The only other door that remains, this one. Downloaded. The power of our temple has been enough to halt the spread of the poison on Tallon 4, but that which remains thrives and grows more concentrated, gnawing on itself in the dark passages beneath the planet's surface. Whether it can ever be truly destroyed is not for our eyes to see. But there is something else. We Chozo are drifting, tumbling through space and time as the great poison eats away at our sanity. We wake in dreams, as the veil of lunacy descends, as past and future blend and shuffle, one image appears and flickers through the landscape. Wraith-like. It is the hatchling, the newborn, walking the path of corruption, a lone figure shining in the toxic shadows. She comes dressed for war and her wrath is terrible. Do our eyes look backward, seeing the hatchling as she once was? Or does she approach even now, arriving in our race's last hour, a savior cloth and machines crafted long ago by Chozo hands? Poisonous clouds drift across our vision. Now we got him power bomb to 7. Now this will lead us to the training chamber. Oh. Yeah, we already got the missile expansion here. We already got it here. Ow.
Now we reach the piston tunnel.
Wait. There's a missile expansion there? Hold on, let's find it. Found you. Another missile expansion acquired. We're getting close to the end. Now let's head for the piston tunnel. Wonder what's next. Yep, we already got the missile expansion here. Now we don't have to worry about going to the tower in the light tower chamber because we already got the relic. I think it's time to get out of here. Guess we can now say adieu to this place. Head back to our ship and recharge. I want to see how many missiles I have now. Now we're near the end of this journey.
Check.
Nice. Only one power bomb left and 40 missiles. Once we get them, then we head for the end game, the impact crater. I think we already got this. Yes, we did. And the drop. We're about to hit seven. We got seven left. I think we might do this. We need to reach Fendrana Drift South. This way. I don't know how many times I'm gonna keep doing this, but sheesh. Why did I screw that up? Right there. We're almost there. Geothermal core. That's where we ended up getting the plasma beam. We can skip that, because we already got it. Really? That was a waste. Oh, I already got that, so we can skip it. Gotta move quickly. North Quarantine Tunnel. Faster! Yes! Yes! Very good!
Very good. Very good.
Okay. That's better. We're in the ruined courtyard. That way. The power bombs. Where is it? Not here.
Where's that power bomb? Not here. Guess I'll have to find a way to get up there. Point? Sorry, that was an accident. Not that one. There. On one of the roofs with the plasma beam. That's not it. Where is it? With that, all power bomb expansions have been acquired. We're at 8. Now let's head to the shorelines. I think we'll wrap this up. Get rid of all my Not there. Where is it? These things is the fun. Come on. Using the thermal visor isn't helping. Or is it that's not what I'm after? Or is it the shoreline of something else? But regardless, I've seen what I need to see. Yeah, I think we wrapped it up. Besides, we got all the power bombs from this. The only thing that remains now are the missiles. If you enjoy it, like, comment, share, subscribe, and click the bell. I'll see you then. This is MegamanNG signing off. Peace out.